the MakerBot printing out some chain links. As you can see from the display, it's about halfway done. That's what it looks like while we print it. Let's see if I can get a closer look. Eventually, it'll look like some chain links that will be connected with one another. And it's doing this, within about 10 to 15 minutes, so it's not that slow.